Why dropped the cake? You see, we're here at Diablo.
You dropped.
What would y'all got? Austin Aries or
Aries.
Adrian Neville?
I got Austin Aries. And I'm gonna tell you why. Because I know that he's so special to watch, and that forearm is a damn work of art. I like Neville.
Look at that gold.
I was one of the ones that pushed for Neville to go to Cruiserweights because they was mistreating him. He was in back and catering, making chicken and macaroni and shit.
What do you got, Troy?
I got Austin Aries.
Oh, appreciate that. Wow, Adrian Neville won.
Neville won.
I really thought Austin Aries was going to win this match.
He's going to hold that belt to the day he dies, which is next week.
I don't know about all that, but yeah. I really thought Austin Aries was going to get his push at Mania.
Yeah, no.
I told you.
Oh, come on. I don't think Neville winning this match means anything, though. Well, I'm 0-1 so far. So what y'all think of the match? 1-10.
I think it was 7.
7. 1-10, what do you give the match? 1-10, what do you give the match?
Neville, Austin Aries, I gave it a 4, because, like I said, I knew Austin Aries wasn't prime and ready to take the belt from him, but it was a good showcase of his skills coming back after the big injury.
I give the match an 8 out of 10. There were some really good moves in this match. What do you give it, Ash?
I give it about an 8. It was a good match. I know Austin Aries wasn't going to win. They're going to be on this feud out to go for the next couple months.
I just hate that it was.
Who you guys got to win it? Just throw a name out there.
Braun Strowman.
Who you got? What do you got to win? The Battle Royal. Just throw a name, any name.
I got Sami Zayn and Braun last.
Why the fuck you said Shelton Benjamin?
I got Braun winning.
Braun. Who you got, Ashley?
Braun Strowman.
I got Braun Strowman. Who you got?
Shelton Benjamin.
Is he even in the Rumble?
No, we don't know.
We don't fucking know.
But if he is, that's who I want to win.
What if he's not?
I want him to show up soon.
Braun Strowman just got eliminated. Wow, and Big Show's out. Guys, that means we're going to have, like, a new winner.
Sami Zayn.
We're going to have a new winner. Nah, Sami Zayn better not win, dude.
Mark Henry.
Mark Henry? Yeah, Mark Henry maybe. Has he won before?
No.
They got eliminated too fast, though. Too quickly.
Oh, no. Dolph Ziggler's in it. Dolph Ziggler, he may have a good shot.
Oh, hell no.
But you know, Dolph is a heel now, so he could.
He's a good ass heel too. Well, he's always been good as a heel.
But it's still not better than Impact Wrestling.
Fuck that out, bitch. Fuck that out.
I want to let my subscribers know that these guys are smarking out to WWE. I am an Impact Wrestling fan, a true Impact Wrestling fan.
So you're like Michael Cole, you're like Slippin' Man.
Peace to Matt and Jeff for keeping that company on that goddamn man. Damn it, Al.
You guys have been brainwashed to believing in one company exists. There's more than one company out there. There's Impact Wrestling.
But you don't screw over the main two people keeping your goddamn company up either. We don't believe in that.
Impact Wrestling is what it's about. Impact Wrestling. What's Gronkowski in there for? Oh, that's bullshit. Why is he interfering?
Because he pulled that gentleman high for that drink on it and put it in his face.
What the hell is Rob Gronkowski doing in here?
No, you know, that's the thing.
What do y'all think of the winner, Mojo?
That was good. That was good.
I will live with that. I can live.
What y'all give it? 1 out of 10. What do y'all give it?
I give it an eight.
I don't know. I think when you eliminated Big Show and Braun Strowman so quickly, it just takes away from it. It could have been.
Those are obvious picks.
I know, but they shouldn't have eliminated him so quickly, though. You know. That's my only issue with it.
Basically, you go for underdogs in this, man. Like,
I'm looking for the most upsets tonight. Okay. Y'all know me, I'm king of upsets.
So it's been pretty much two upsets already. All right, so apparently the Baron Corbin Ambrose match is a pre-show match now, which I had no idea. But I don't know who's going to win this match. I predicted that Baron Corbin's going to win. They're going to give him a push. There's no sense in Ambrose winning this match. I'm going to go ahead and get the prediction down. I think this match lasts like 8 or 9 minutes. What do you got to win the match, Corey?
Dean Ambrose going to retain it.
And why you say that?
He just got more experience and he's more tenacious.
What do y'all got to win the match? Ambrose or Corbin?
Baron Corbin.
Okay. Dean Ambrose? Okay. All right, so split, 50-50. I picked Baron Corbin to win because I think, like, after he eliminated Braun Strowman in the Rumble, I think you're, like, going to give him a push. So why Ambrose won makes absolutely zero sense. I give this match a 0 out of 10, mainly because of the simple fact that you push Baron Corbin to eliminate Strowman out of the Rumble. And what ended up happening? It makes no sense. Ambrose has been Intercontinental Champion for a long time. Made absolutely no sense for him to retain it. Absolutely no sense. I give it a 0 out of 10. All right, AJ Styles versus Shane. Kick off the first match. I thought it was going to be later, but they made it now. I got AJ Styles to win this match because I think he's up and coming. He's still new to the company. Shane's going to put him over. Who do you got to win?
As much as I hate the just for me ass perm, I got AJ Styles.
Who you got?
I'm going to have to go AJ, man. I'm going to look at this. Unless Shane has something up his sleeve and calls somebody up, AJ's winning.
Who you got, Corey?
Let's Shane jump off that goddamn globe and pull a Wile E. Coyote. You're not winning it, bro.
So do y'all think it's gonna be a good match? Do y'all predict it's gonna be a good match?
Yeah, it's gonna be a good match.
Hey, the storyline
itself had us emotionally interested. That's why I said the rest of this motion, this WrestleMania seemed emotionless. This is one of the matches that had a little emotion in it because we were really.
I'd have to agree. This was a really good storyline that they had. Especially with the backstage brawling like right here, this is really good. So that's our prediction. I think it's going to be a really good match. I think it's probably going to be one of the best matches of the night. I actually rated this one to be the best match.
Best match of the night.
Hopefully. Let's see if it sticks to it. All right, I'll go ahead and update. Hey, they just passed around some free fucking beer. Look at that shit. I don't know, they gave us all those what ones?
Yeah.
I don't know, the guy was passing them around.
But it's a sign that AJ's going to be wrong. That's the reason why they got the red glove on. It's a sign that the nigga going to wrong.
All right, so what we cheers to?
Cheers to a good WrestleMania, hopefully.
All right, put your drinks together. Oh, actually,
my arms are short.
Is AJ Styles gonna hit that? Oh, no. I don't think he ain't gonna hit him. He ain't gonna hit him. Oh, got him. Good kick. That was good. The official's still out though, right? No, he's not. No, he's not. They got a new one. Shane Mike got it here. 1, 2, go! Shane make it. Oh! Damn. AJ moved out of the way in the nick of time.
Like, hey, you must have been last year when you jumped on top of that cell.
Oh, AJ Styles won. Shane missed that backflip, man. Well, that's it right there. AJ Styles won, I predicted. 10 out of 10. What do you give it?
I give it a
solid 9 on mine.
Solid 8.
Solid 9.
1 out of 10. What do you give it, Corey?
I'm missing $2 on the way back, man.
I give it a 10.
Ten? It was an excellent match. Why'd you only give it an 8? Why'd you only give it an 8? I guess you don't like AJ.
I expect a little more from Shane.
Still a good match. Look at that. Look at that flip that Shane just had right there. Look at that. That was excellent. You didn't tell that wasn't good?
It was good, but I was expecting.
That stole the show of the night right there. It's that movie did.
It
I didn't know he had that much athleticism, you know?
For his own age, for his own age.
Well, AJ Styles wins the match in an epic match. 10 out of 10, I give it. 10 out of 10.
I gave it a 9.
All right, guys, so who do y'all got to win? It's Kevin Owens versus Jericho. I picked Jericho to win. What do you got?
I got my boy Jericho, man.
What do you got?
Oh, man. Hey, that line over. To be real, I'm gonna have to go with Kevin Owens, man. What you think about it? Jericho has defended the title in over 30 days.
What do you got, Jericho or Owens?
I'm gonna go different from everybody. Kevin Owens is gonna shut everyone.
Hey, that bet. Hey.
Okay, so y'all both got Kevin Owens, and we got Jericho.
Hey, Chicken.
Ashley, Jericho or Owens?
Owens. I got Owens.
What do you got, Cedric? Owens or Jericho?
Jericho.
Alright, what about you, Alton?
Jericho!
So 5-3 in favor of Y2J! Alright, well, Kevin Owens just won the match and I thought Jericho was gonna win.
He told Jericho, give me the knees!
What do y'all think of the match? 1-10.
7.5.
7? Yeah, I'd say 7 too. I thought Jericho was going to win, but I guess, you know, putting Owens over makes a lot of sense. Bailey and who else?
Sasha Banks and Charlotte.
Four way? Is it the first pinfall or are they elimination? Oh, I like that. I like that. Who do y'all got to win?
Even though I like Sasha
and Banks, I got Naya.
Yes.
You want to know who I got winning this match?
Who?
With both 5 bitches in it? My dick!
Who do you got winning?
I got Naya winning.
Naya? You?
Naya.
You?
Sasha Banks.
Oh, that was nice. Oh, my God. I admit, that was a real nice move right there. Yep. Were y'all impressed?
Yeah, that was good. That hurt.
All right, who gets eliminated first? Because they're all teaming up on Naya. Who's going to get eliminated first?
I mean, like, if they go for the obvious, they're going to try to eliminate Naya.
You think it'll work?
Because, look, she's the biggest threat right now. Not only that, she's basically dominating the match, as you see. So
Robotic Charlotte is going over.
What do you got to get eliminated first?
Nia Jax.
Damn, now I got eliminated. Shit, man. Damn. Fuck. So Bailey won the belt. Bailey retained the title.
Hey, we want some Bailey.
I knew Bailey was gonna retain anyway. I just wanted Nia because, you know, if they would have gave the title to Nia, she would have had a dominant run with it.
I mean, I figured Bayley already had the belt. I guess they give her a Mania moment. I just thought Charlotte would take the title. What do y'all give this match out of a 1 to 10?
Give it 8.
8?
I give it 8.5. Because Nia Jax was dominating the whole match. Then the four horsemen go, you know, trip 5 on Shield moment.
What about you? 1 to 10?
7.5. Pretty good.
I give it an 8. 8 out of 10. I was actually impressed by this match. I thought it was going to be worse than what I thought, but it was actually pretty good.
You suck! You suck! You suck! You suck! You suck! You suck! You suck!
Memories, man.
Yeah, I know. I'm gonna miss Kurt Angle. I am.
I'm looking down.
You think Kurt Angle will ever have another match again?
It's in the room, man.
Hell yes.
I would like to see him wrestle again.
Who do you think he should wrestle?
Yeah.
Who do you think he should wrestle? Again. Who?
Who I think he should wrestle? MJ shit.
Certified G. And a bona fide son, and you can't be.
All right, so the next match, you got Luke Gallows and Carl Anderson defends their tag team titles against Cesaro and Sheamus. And who else? Enzo and Big Cass. So it's triple threat match for the tag team titles in a ladder match. Who you got, Twin Troy?
I gotta go Enzo and Cass on this one, man.
Who you got?
Enzo and Cass.
You got Enzo and Cass? Yeah, I'm gonna go Enzo and Cass. I think they're gonna give them a push. They're gonna give them their mania moment. They're over with the crowd. The crowd really enjoys them, and I think they'll give it to Enzo and Cass. First time in 8 years, but I still want to Impact Wrestling to re-sign them, so kind of going to take a hit on that, man. The only groups they got now in Impact is probably Decay. They got some new up-and-coming groups, but man, the Hardys really would have helped a lot if we had re-signed them. But they went. I'm happy for them. They got the first WrestleMania moment in 8 years, so I'm happy for them. All right, so the next match is Cena and Brie Bella versus Maurice and The Miz, Nikki Bella, whatever. What do you got? I got John Cena as well. Who do you got?
Man.
Who do you got?
I may have to go John Cena, Miz.
Hey, who you got?
Miz and Maurice.
Oh, why you got them?
They're gonna shock the world.
Okay. I think Cena will bury The Miz tonight. I mean, I don't really care about this match. It's a gimmicky, drama, divas kind of match, but I don't really like, I'm not really into mixed tag matches like this, because you know the man and the woman are never going to fight. Only on Impact Wrestling will you see that. But you won't see that on this show. They will never make the woman and the man fight.
Half the goddamn roster.
No, in Impact Wrestling, you see woman and man fighting. That's
I know that.
All the time.
So the Lucha Underground, but you ain't gonna see Impact Wrestling. Half the goddamn roster.
Start respecting Impact Wrestling.
They can't respect these nuts. They can keep goddamn talent.
Yeah!
predicted it. John Cena and Nikki were going to win. They both did the same finisher. Seth Rollins versus Triple H. I got Seth Rollins to win in this unsanctioned match. It's a new DQ match, right?
Yeah.
So who do you got to win, Troy?
Seth Rollins, man. He needs redemption.
Who do you got to win?
Triple H.
Huh?
Triple H.
Triple H? Why is that?
Why? How would you go against the trade? Either way it goes, you're going to lose.
Oh, yes, you're going for the upset. Who do you got to win, Triple H or Rollins?
Seth Rollins.
Seth Rollins, yeah, I got Seth Rollins as well. Do y'all think this is going to be a really good match?
Oh, yeah. Because all the shenanigans,
Because we're not getting a good match because you take him off the show.
Okay, well, we'll update you guys a little later.
I don't want it to be a good match. But I was good that this one of the matches, again, I say that we was emotionally invested in.
Yeah.
But kind of got snatched away a little bit throughout the show for all the other bullshit.
Yeah.
On the motorcycle right there? Wow, I like that. Hunter Hurtfeld bleed with Stephanie in the back. He always has a grand entrance, man, every time. Wow.
Seth Rollins up. And what'd you rate out of 1 to 10?
That was a great match. 1 to 10. I wanted to make the win. That was good. I said,
what'd man, you rate it? 1 to 10?
9. Get a 9.
What do you give it? 1 to 10?
Same thing.
I give it a 9. It was a good match. What do you give it? 1 to 10, Corey?
I give it a 7.
Okay.
I give it an 8.5.
I was impressed. It was a good match.
The mini Firefly.
Wow. Okay, hey, who do you guys got to win?
Bray Wyatt!
Who do you got? Who do y'all got? Corey, who do you got to win?
I say Orton becoming the champion.
I say Randy.
Randy, nigga.
I say Randy.
I got Bray Wyatt to retain
who
the title.
Who are y'all?
I got Randy.
Wyatt.
Randy. Let me go Castle. Let Castle win.
I thought Bray Wyatt was gonna win.
Don't fear the viper, bitch.
Well, Bray Wyatt's pretty much dead in terms of WrestleMania matches. What is it, like 0-3 now? He has not yet won a Mania.
They really just needed to get him now. But for him not to win, like, yeah, he's pretty much over, no.
He's just a transitional champion.
I was looking forward to this anyway. It's like, hey, he's been there.
Are you okay with the winner?
I'm cool.
What do you give it out of 1 to 10?
And I was invested in the story.
What do you give it out of 1 to 10?
1 to 10, I give it a 9.
A 9? What do you give it, 1 to 10, Corey? What are your thoughts on the match?
7.
Well, what you gave a low number. Why?
It was actually very entertaining. Whenever Bray go back and
but what stopped it from being an 8 or a 9?
It didn't have that explosive finish.
Were you okay with the winner?
I'm glad Orton won. I'm actually glad if they would add a little more, just a little more impact on the fighting.
You know, you're aware Bray Wyatt's now 0-3 at Manias now. Does that hurt his character going forward?
Nah. He's still a big force for SmackDown. He's gonna do better.
Like I think this match, I give it like out of like a 1 to 10, I give it like a 9, but I was intrigued in the storyline. I saw Bray Wyatt should have won, but, you know, I guess they got bigger plans for Bray Wyatt in the future. But 0-3 at WrestleMania is going to kind of have a stigma with him now. That's the only thing that's going to hurt his character going forward to the next Mania. Because, like, then eventually he's got to start winning Manias now.
Lesnar-Goldberg match. I got Lesnar to win. I think it's going to be a 10-minute match. I think it's out of, like, 1 to 10. I'm going to predict it'll probably be, like, a 6. I don't think we're really going to get a good wrestling match, like, a high, prolific match between these two. But I think it's going to go a lot longer than expected. So I got Brock Lesnar. Goldberg to drop the belt to Lesnar. Who do you got?
I got Brock.
You got Brock? How long will the match last?
Give me 10 minutes.
10 minutes?
10 minutes, Lesnar.
You pour it. How long will the match last?
1 minute.
Burn!
And you're okay with that?
Yeah.
Burn.
Why?
Yeah, please
explain.
Please.
Why?
Why?
What importance would this hold? From an entertainment standpoint, if you're gonna book a crappy ass shit show like that in Mania.
Shut up!
Okay, explain yourself.
Because you want to make Goldberg known as a dominant force to ever step foot in a wrestling ring.
If you were employed at my company, I'd fire you for those statements.
Let me tell you why. The WWE is trying their hardest to recreate WCW in their name. Goldberg was a beast. They want to keep him as the beast.
But even if he won, you couldn't have a longer match?
Goldberg cannot handle long matches.
So you're okay with a spear and a jackhammer and a win?
Hey, well,
before
you gotta count, yes, how many suplexes Goldberg all day?
Three spears and a jackhammer.
But you don't want Lesnar having any offense in this match.
Oh no, give him an F5. But have Goldberg pop up like, what's up, bitch?
Well, we have two different minds here. I'm at to respectfully disagree with your assessment because Survivor Series was a shit show for the main event. And when people waste their hard-earned money for that garbage piece of shit main event, they're going to be turning to you to stick. You're going to reimburse those fans for that shit show match?
I go on that.
You should reimburse them for that shit show match.
I ain't doing all that now. Let's not go.
Are you willing to refund the fans who pay hard-earned money to show up to a shit show main event?
Let me check this. Was Survivor Series a shit show? You're damn right. Was the Royal Rumble pointless? You're damn right.
But I hold you personally responsible for that.
Oh, shut up. Listen.
No, I'm serious.
Now listen. At the end of the day, the biggest event in the world.
Yes.
At least in the wrestling world.
Yeah, I was going
to
say.
You got to showcase. What is the big thing that you want to showcase more than anything?
WrestleMania.
But as a wrestler, how do you present yourself as a top-notch wrestler?
Dominant. I don't think a one-minute match is really going to solve anything, to be honest with you.
Damn, he's getting booed.
Yeah, he got booed at the Hall of Fame.
Really?
Yeah.
Nice. Oh!
Holy shit!
No!
Holy shit!
No! Yeah! 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 Good one, Lesnar! Get him, Lesnar!
You feel it?
Yeah!
Come in, little old.
Get that Cockburn! Get him! Yeah!
This man is taking bumps!
Get him!
Yeah!
And 46 seconds.
Hey! Hey!
Okay, with the winner, one in a 10-minute match, so I'm gonna give it a 0 out of 10.
I already knew if they was back on bed, bro. Good shit, good match, goddamn.
I wanted a 10-minute match. Were you okay with the winner?
Jordan crying face.
You got your short match you wanted. Reflex City, baby. What do you rate the match? What do you give the winner? What do you? Were you okay with it or what?
I mean, it was all right. It was okay. It was like all power moves have been used throughout this whole match. So
no wrestling techniques.
Like really no, like nothing.
I hear you.
It was actually power moves used out of that match.
I wanted this match at least be 10 minutes.
That's what I thought it was.
You and me.
All right, who do y'all got at? What's this next match? Alexa Bliss versus Becky Lynch versus Carmella versus
Naomi.
Naomi versus one more, right?
Natalya.
What do y'all got?
I got Naomi. She needs to win this match. Remember, she got Finn Balor because.
Who do you got?
Even though Naomi don't win, I got Becky, bitch.
I got Becky Lynch to win. Who do you got, Corey?
Oh. What do you got? He's singing Becky.
What are y'all thoughts on the match? What do you give out of 1 to 10?
I give it 7.
7?
Yeah, 7 out of 10.
Were you okay with the winner?
Yeah.
Were you okay with the winner?
Yeah, I was alright because she got
injured. What do you give it?
I gave it a 7, and the reason why, because of the fact that, you know, she got injured, she had to relinquish the belt. So it was like a redemption story for her, so it makes sense.
Were you okay with the winner, and what do you give that 1 to 10?
With the winner, Naomi rightfully deserves to get the title back. I give this one a good 7.5.
I was all right with the winner. I gave it a 7. Nothing fancy. Main event, Undertaker versus Roman Reigns. I want Undertaker to win, but I don't think it's going to happen. I think Roman Reigns is going to win. Who do you got?
I got Taker.
Undertaker, who do you got?
I mean, I hope Taker wins, but it's going to have to
what
go.
What the hell?
I mean, in my heart, I want Taker to win, but this is the obvious answer, so I'm going to go Roman. But like I said, in my heart, I want Taker, so I'm going to go with Taker.
What do you got, Taker or Roman?
I want Taker to win, and I have a feeling Roman's going to turn heel.
That's where you think this is going?
Or he wins and turns heel.
Yeah, I got, like I said, I want Taker to win, but something tells me Roman's going to win this match.
He was never small. The nigga was never small, big fella.
I know that, I'm just saying.
OG, Triple OG.
Undertaker versus Reigns. Taker already lost his streak, so I really don't care. This match sucked. Give it a 0 out of 10. I was not entertained at all. Horrible match.
Were you okay with the winner?
Yeah. I give it a 7.
To be real,
what do you give it, Troy?
I'll probably give it like a 6. It could have. I mean, if Undertaker was in his mind, I would have given it like 4.